Thank you so much, man. We just got back from Maiden. We went to a tour of here in Asia. In fact, we had lost the plane today and came back the way that it's launching. We are so glad to be back. And we're also related to some of the things, because a lot of people were sending a lot of love to them.
Right over there.
And this, we're going to dedicate this to our own. Right this next song is off the Peace of Mind album.
Thank you.
Damian and Kevin and Leah, who were really honored to help make this another success as well. And now we're over the street. So thank you guys. You should have on sound. How's the sound out there to you?
Oh,
much. Well, we want you to know that we're staying up here in NoCal for another day. We're going to be up in Sacramento tomorrow night at the Kennel Club. So if you happen to be in the neighborhood, feel free to drop by. In the meantime, I'd like to take a moment now to introduce... Now, how many of you out there seeing the Iron Maidens for the first time? All right. Well, that's good, because I'd like to take a moment to introduce to you all... Oh, we're busting your Maiden head tonight, huh? No Maidens, I should say. Anyway, we'd like to introduce the women of this band to you, because they really kick ass, don't they? It's not about being good for girls, it's just about being good. We have on guitar tonight. The role of Adriana Smith.
I think the airline fucked up our guitars.
Oh.
Yeah.
An airline that shall be made. That's right.
Put your face down.
We have on guitar, in the role of Minnie Melody, Miss Sara Marsh. Back on the drums, in the role of Nikki McBurrain, Miss Linda McDonald. And on the bass. In the role of Steph Harris, Miss Wanda Ortiz.
Yeah. want to remind you guys that after the show is done, we don't intend to just run out the back door or anything like that. We'll be over in our merch table, and
we'd love to come, you know, have you guys come over and talk to us, hang out, trying to pick something up. We'll bring a CD, I'll bring a CD with our little band, Derek Biggs. You see, that's right. We were fortunate enough to get Derek to do his first Lady Monster for us. Edwina T. Head. He did name her himself. And the moral of the story is, this is what not to do when a bird shits on you. The rhyme of the ancient mariner!
Oh, Thank you. scream for me, Concord!
Thank you. guys all the visitors on our forums, which you can find on our website at theironmaidens.com. Please go on and say hello. A lot of great people on there, just love Maiden, and we love to talk about all things metal. And we go on there as well. We like to talk to you guys after the show if you want to talk to the band. So go on and let them know how the show went. I'm sure everybody's wondering how we survived the flight from Guam to Japan to here.
Long flight.
Yeah!
You but only us, we get to have Friday all over again.
How far did you
travel? Yeah! We traveled 8,167 kilometers. Just to be here with you in Concord, California.
Thank you.
kids of all Concord. I love the way you sing.
I think I'm going to stay in the early Maiden mold for a minute here. The Phantom.
Time for me. Turn out for the best. Always look on the bright side of life.